So today I'm at the barn and it's my shift to feed this morning and this afternoon. And then I gotta ride Bo and Zoe. And yeah, so I'm just gonna take you through the process. Sorry, I'm filming on my phone, but I brought my camera and I brought the long lens on accident because I didn't check it. So yeah, I'm just gonna film on my phone, which will be much easier anyway.
The feed room.
I got all the stuffs for my dad feeding. Ha ha ha. Also, it's very wet out here, so just take a cart, pull it to the bonies. These two horses get water in their feed because they tend to do the chokings. To give their feet a little time to swell, I feed Tigger and the Sheriff first. When it swells in my throat.
This all with my left hand is super difficult.
Where are you going, Parker? Old man. Parker's almost 30. And he feeds him so much, and he's. Now it's off to the horses in the stalls, and then I gotta go change carts and then go all the way down the aisle and feed all of them. They're so far away. So then I take this cart, which weighs forever much, just because it's like, the cart itself is super heavy, it has nothing to do with what's in it. So heavy. There you go. What a man. Oh, Zoe. Which side are you gonna walk on? Much better. This is not about the break. I'm a pretty girl. How in the world do you untie something? Just like that.
Cindy his tail and his pen. It's always overflowed a bit, so I have to run and pick up my clothes. And again, with my age. It's fine. You know, super gross. It's cool. It's fine. It's all good. Oh, booze, hey. And he's such a waster. He's not getting really any. Now, I have to let the sheriff out. Because it's just like, why if I walked in here? Then I have to go turn off the water to flick Spadic and make up feed, turn out the two stalled horses, and then clean stalls. It's not this halter, it's my old horse's halter.
clockwise. Come on.
There's so much hay in your paddock. You do not need that. For the record, I totally would video myself cleaning stalls, except A, that's super boring, and B, Netflix is so much better. I now have on normal people horseshoes, you know? Low hair. And it is all. You're supposed to, you know, capture and ride me, and you're just not. She says, I'm coming to. I'm sorry, baby girl. Oh, no. No scary things. Alright, so I'm not sure how you guys fold your blankets, but this is probably the best way in the entire world. Trainer shows me how, and she gets super irritated with me, but I don't. Just like half it. Hot dog, and half the hamburger. Hot dog again. And then all your straps are like still in there. Like, that's super awesome. Okay, and this is super annoying, but I hear you. The water just drips into the bucket all day long.
I see you. She says, pay attention to cleaning up the buckets. Yes.
Every day. Hello. Get around to it eventually.
Sophie! See you pull around.
I got out here, got attacked by one of my trainer's dogs the other day, and I haven't seen her in a few days. I'm super worried that she ran away to a. Well, you know how the animals are. Oh.
you think? What do you think? He says, I think grass.
We have a break one.
Hold on. Moo cow? Moo cow? Your hands are just so...
Oh, I just had the best ride of, like, ever on this little mare. She's come so far, like, she can trot round now. And, like, you know, like a medium trot, not like a baby trot. Because, like, she's gotten stronger and developed the muscles where she can actually use a little bigger gait when she's round. And using her back and such. But I'm super, super stoked.
The future of this little thing.
Thanks for watching, you guys.